when contributing to the Beethoven 250, I wanted to do a piece that many people know. It's also one of my favorite pieces, and I just wanted to do it with my voice and through my instrument. When listening to the Moonlight Sonata, I feel I can escape for those few minutes, and I'm entering some sort of dream world, and the dream feels intimate and close, but also very distant. And it's like an internal cleaning, like a detoxifying little track of music. And it's so complex, but also so simple. It's hard to say. It's like, I think it's also difficult to define whether the piece itself is cold or warm, which is what I really like about it. This rendition of the piece was done because, I mean, obviously it's a bit tricky and risky to mess with such a masterpiece for piano. But I wanted to do the solo part myself, and I wanted to get it orchestrated, maybe to bring a different texture, to give it a bit more depth or warmth, and the combination of the piano and the strings and the violin solo, it's something new. I think any good music piece that survives and that really communicates to a massive amount of people needs to have everything, and this piece has everything, like a big hit.